What's up, y'all?
I'm back.
Yes. I wanted to do a video yesterday, but man, the devil is a busy man. So anyways, I'm here to do two videos in this video, and I will be doing Puzzlerama and Dessert Chain. Of course, I already did a video before this, and yeah, it's time to redo. it was. Anyways, let's go to Puzzlerama. I hope y'all missed me, because I missed y'all. I was really wanted to do a video yesterday, but hopefully y'all get a video today and a video tomorrow. So let's get into it. Now, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, it's pronounced Tanagram, because it should be T-A-N-A, Tangram, whatever. y'all ain't about to have me start. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm on the medium level. As you can see here, I already finished the easy. And I'm on level 26. Put this right here. I'll do three of these, and then I'll do two of Dessert Chain. So let's go. I have my system like noise thingy back, because I usually have that on silence. So if y'all hear click click clock clock, yeah, y'all know why. Because I got my I'm gonna say music. I have the volume, like I said, back on. Voila. Okay. I had one before this in the other video. Could not get that puzzle, but I only used it one time, no problem with it, and I solved it. So I was very proud about that. See, I can see right now it's gonna be probably one of them. It's gonna be one of them, like, you mom, oh, you mom. Okay, let me take her out. This pink lady, I think that's gonna be closer. Can I get it closer? Oh, I can't. Oh, you know, you done lost your mind. You done lost your mind. I'm happy today, y'all. I know, if anybody follows my Instagram, don't seem like it, but I am. I'm happy today. I just got a lot of issues. with your human beings. Like, no. I'm not human. I wish I could say I'm not human. That would be so freaking awesome. I mean, can y'all imagine that? Y'all be like, I'm not human. I'm alien. You know. I mean, they are aliens out here, but not anyway. Just joking. Calm down, y'all. Calm down. Okay. This is the last one for this video. Okay. I bet you that's gonna be somewhere not there. So, how many of y'all are into reality TV? Well, I was really into it hard at one point. But, yeah, I wish Netflix put reality TV on their little thing, but I gotta say, I'm very satisfied with Netflix, because comparing to what I was paying at one point, yeah, I'll take the selective few that they have in there, and I'll run with it, baby. I'll tell y'all that, because I'm thankful for what I can get. Let's do one more. Anyway, so... Don't ask me why I asked for reality TV. I guess I kind of missed it. I mean, we all know it's not really reality TV, and somewhat, let's be honest, and somewhat it's not really reality, because they fake and phony on it, like, but, you know, kind of missed the drama. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Kind of. I would love to be on reality TV though, like a reality show. I just think I would be too angry. I think, yay, whoop, whoop, whoop. But that's enough of that. Yep. I think you see the video right there? Yeah. I think I'd be a little bit too, aggressive. I don't know, what y'all think? Y'all like, bitch, we don't know you. Like, no. But if anybody follows, you get a little sense of who I am. I try to be me on well, I don't try. I be myself. Definitely on my Instagram, definitely on social media. I just feel like my gut's telling me ain't no better way to live than be yourself, regardless if you're angry, mad, upset, happy, joyful, pissed, whatever. I have every right to feel how I feel, and it's better to have it out than in. Okay. I know you're like, dang, you gonna do the video of this gameplay, or you gonna wrap us up for life? We gonna do both, fuck it. Okay? So, yeah. There we go. S upgrades, y'all. I got everything upgraded. Yeah. I got no life, so. Ew, I thought that sounded funny. Don't explain my laugh, y'all. It's not funny. I have a beautiful laugh. It's like I have a beautiful soul. I'm the fool. That's my character. Her name is Shumama. I'm just so happy today. Even though I might seem like a posed bitch on Instagram, I'm happy. I guess because I'm doing something that I enjoy, it brings happiness to my heart. And I'm like, oh. But it's serious. So I really, really, really want to promote that. Like, do something that brings you joy. Don't do something to fit in with the crowd. Don't do something to be seen. Do something that you love, because guess what? Someone's gonna see it, or you know, someone's gonna notice. They might not tell you they noticed it, but yeah, that's a lot of people out here in this world. They don't. Sometimes they don't acknowledge or acknowledge. I said acknowledge. Acknowledge people for their bravery or for their, you know, courage to do something that they love. I'll worry about if somebody knows them. Everybody wants to be noticed. Everybody wants to be seen out here in this world. They can lie and say they don't. Everybody wants, at least one point in life, want to be seen and noticed. There's nothing wrong with it. It's just the measures you go to be seen and noticed is what can be a problem at times. But I believe the only way you will know what works for you is you have to experience it. Some people are meant to be attention seeking as dots, and some people are meant to be little faggies and on these streets when they you know, they chokers and shit. I don't know. I mean, that's what you want to be, baby. Be you. I mean, and when I say faggies, I don't talk about gay men. I'm talking about straight mass men who claiming they straight. That's a faggies to me. I mean, a gay man, of course, would be a faggy, but when I usually say faggy or a fag, I'm talking about fake ass straight men out here in these streets who be frightened. That's what I'm talking about. So, yeah. But, some people are just built to be a certain way. You know, you got girls out here who want to be like the hottest bitch on the block. Not everyone's built like that. Not everybody's meant to be a bad bitch. Not everybody's for to be somebody important. Not everybody's meant for that. Sometimes you just meant to be important within your circle or in your neighborhood. Or just important to yourself. Important to if you believe in God or whoever you worship. You know, maybe you're just important to them. And this is from somebody who knows. Okay? I like to say, been there, done that. Experienced it for myself. So I know what works for me, what doesn't. I know what I'm willing to do and what I'm willing not to do. So definitely experience life for what it is. But also, if something's not for you, y'all ain't got to stay in it. Get out. Find something better. Because you don't want to waste your perfect talents or ability on this one thing that's not bringing nothing but misery. Trust me. Stop. Yeah. Are we doing one more thing with this? I'll do one more thing. Yeah. How many games are we playing? I'll tell you this. How many games are we playing? Like, y'all playing with me. I'm rocking y'all up, trying to spit some knowledge and stuff and doing a gameplay. I don't know how it's working, but we gonna make it work, baby. Yeah, I did one game. But it's the last day for this video. And then I'm done. And if y'all are like watching my videos, And I know what some of them might be. You know, do you enjoy them? I hope y'all do. I mean, I can be maybe not as talkative. Well, sometimes you might not even hear me. I notice that when I watch my videos. Yes, I watch my videos. It's like, ew, I can't even hear myself. I had to turn my phone volume all up and shit. I'm like, ew, that was terrible. Mm-mm, we gotta do this video over. But I'm like, oh, she's already posted. We ain't doing nothing else. So we ain't taking it down. It's gonna stay. So, yeah, I'm more talkative than usual, ain't I, y'all? Yeah. I wanna talk to y'all. I wanna interact with y'all. Even though y'all ain't about that life. Y'all niggas don't worry about me. I'll be like, okay, money. What you got? But it's all good, y'all. I wouldn't ever beg or plead for y'all to hit that like or subscribe button, because I just feel like if y'all like a kid and y'all really want to keep up with a kid, you're either going to search me up or wait till I say something about it, or excuse me, y'all. Or y'all gonna make sure y'all keep up with the kids. So nothing wrong with people who do ask for that's the wrong one, isn't it? There's nothing wrong with people saying, hey, you know, come subscribe, look, you know, like my page, do this, do that. It's nothing wrong with that. Really not, y'all. It's just, let's be realistic. There's so many people out here that's cruel, and there's so many people out here that like playing games because they can't do what you do. So they're not going to give you props, nor are they going to acknowledge you. So, you know, I learned that the hard way.
I learned on Instagram. I learned that the hard way, y'all son of bitches. Stealing from me.
No, I really have. Lesson learned. If you're gonna do something, do it because you want to do it, not because you want people to see you do it. Guess what? People are gonna see you do whatever you're doing anyways. There are nosy fuckers out here, left or right, baby. So they gonna see you, but guess what? They might not acknowledge you. They gonna see you, but they might not give you no prop. Oh, hold on. Oh. I give you no props whatsoever, because they can't do what you do. Yeah, nobody wanted that. Who did I make that for? I made it for a lady, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Anyways, so hopefully I'll be more talkative in my videos and talk about life more with y'all, be peachy and stuff. But I'm having a good day. Because I'm doing something that I love, and I'm speaking my mind, and I am giving it my all. So, that is it for this video. I love y'all. God, like I said, y'all ain't got to subscribe, y'all ain't got to like, y'all ain't got to do none of that. Enjoy the videos. I hope that some of my videos can encourage y'all to want to do more videos yourself, if y'all want to, or just encourage you to want to reach for your goals. Just take the time, y'all, and you get there. And remember, not everything is meant for you. So if you can't reach something, it's maybe it's not for you.